sharing this film with an audience tonight. How exciting is that?
It's pretty exciting. Like, I have been seeing billboards and stuff, and I'm like, I'm in that. And it feels cool. So I'm excited for people to see it.
Was there a scene when you were shooting this that just has really stayed with you?
Yes. Multiple ones, but I think, like, the one that impacted me the most was James playing the 9-year-old Hedwig. And it was the first time that the three of us girls had seen it. And he was, like, doing this moment with him and Anya, and Jess and I were off camera, and we were just kind of there for eyeline. And at the end of the scene, the first take, like, I looked over at Jess, and we were holding hands, and, like, we were both sobbing because it was just, like, affected us so much. I think that will always stick with me because it was, like, an acting lesson and, like, a weird out-of-body experience.
Talk about James' ability to take on all these different
characters. It's kind of, like, freaky. It's kind of unreal. Like, I really don't know how he did it. Like, I'm still waiting to sit down and talk with him and be like, how'd you do that? I don't know how he did it. It's incredible.
Talk about Knight's ability.
That's what he's good at. He's so good at it, you know? Like, he just knows what he wants, and he has such a strong vision. And I think the key is to just get, like, everyone, the cast and the crew, on board to just trust him, because he knows how to do that, you know? Like, that's his thing. That's his thing.
Enjoy tonight.
Thank you so much. Thanks. Yeah, have a good night.
Bye. Bye.